sit together with the government, investors, communities, cooperating partners, so that we reduce conflicts and we increase the attainment of sustainable development. The guest of honor, I'm also happy that SAGE and its partners, WWF and ActionAid, amongst others, have successfully made possible some of the stands that you may have an opportunity to see and learn more of some of the works they're doing in line with the theme of this event. May I also take the opportunity to share with you that the Center for Environmental Justice was established in 2010 and has turned 10 years now. So we'll take an opportunity during these 2 days of the dialogue to give some awards to some of those institutions and individuals that have been supporting SAGE to reach its vision on attaining and ensuring that environment is a human right and is communicated effectively in the community. So we'll discuss a little bit more around that, and we hope you will support, and everybody of us here will support SAGE to do another 10 years in ensuring that dialogue of this nature, community rights in terms of environmental access to water and safe water, and all that we usually talk about is attained. Finally, I would want to thank everybody of you and welcome you to this dialogue, a two-day dialogue that we're going to have here.